I supposed to do? Go chaser?
Yeah, go chaser.
No way you saying go. Can I ask you how old you are?
Oh my God.
No, keep it. For you, it's free.
Look at you, Maryse. You're on the side of a food truck.
When did you ask me?
Look at this place,
oh,
Dad.
Wow.
Hey, Dad.
Hey.
Hi. That's a great line.
He charged too much for the food. He
charged too much. Now, see, she's telling me prices and everything.
What do you want on it?
Don't do that. Just give it to her.
No.
The condiments are right here.
Let me work now.
Work.
Hey, you're getting on my nerves.
Mike, help me.
My first job was working at my dad's Mr. Hero, flipping burgers, dropping fries. I've never seen him that crazy. I've seen him crazy. But this is a whole new level that I have not even seen.
Hey, George.
Yes?
It's my break time. I'm out of here.
Break time? You've only been in here 10 minutes. Oh, my God.
Yeah, what do you want me to do?
Bye, George.
How did the Marjo experiment go, Dad?
This was a disaster. She needs a job? You hire her, Mike.
We'll have to find something that she's good at.
Hiring Marjo. My dad might be onto something here. We can use her to help with the kids and teach her the value of a dollar. These are all things that allow us to have a win-win situation and allow everyone to be perfectly happy.
Mike, where's Marjo at?
I haven't seen her.
I got a whole advertising thing and I can't fit into it.
Well, if you can't fit into it, I can't fit into it.
Uh-uh.
If this truck fails, I'll be spending a lot of time with my grandkids over the house.
Here's your advertisement, Dad.
Okay, beautiful.
She's not very good.
No, she's not doing what we're supposed to.
She'll get it. I don't think I've ever seen you look so sexy.
Let's not talk about this anymore.